The Lord is speaking to you. The Lord is speaking to you.
Hallelujah.
We cannot be dead believers. That's why one day they were confronted with a storm and Jesus was sleeping. That was the true test of their faith. Now what is the true test of your faith? I believe in God. The Bible says, many in the last days will be saying, "You are God," but their actions they will deny him. Proven to be detestable in every way. Which means we are ministering to people that God is touching, that God is busy causing a storm to arise inside of their hearts. But there is no true conviction that causes a person to answer the Bible when God says pray. When God says pray, and you don't wait for somebody else to cause you to pray. Because I know we can pray on fire when somebody else is there. And you begin to pray, come, boy, Sakosha, Rayatata. But when there is nobody there and there will be on eyes, God is busy speaking to us. Do not quench the Holy Spirit. I'm telling you, sometimes, you know, the Holy Spirit will just want to touch you. And you harden your heart and say, be blessed up as if you're mourning. No, I tell you, I say, well, I'm the worst. God is speaking to you.
Amen.